Welcome to Year 4, Lesson 1, Task 5. Now that the cart has been placed on the stage, we want to write some computer programming code called a script in Scratch. The first thing we're going to select is the events palette. This is the palette area. And there are 12 palettes in Scratch 2. 10 of them are visible, and 2 of them are attached to the more blocks. They're not visible by default. We click on the events block, and you drag the blocks into the script area. I've dragged a when green flag is clicked. Now this is called a hat block, and as you can see, this block has got like a little hat on. They're called trigger blocks, and they start every script. They have a rounded top and a bump at the bottom. This is so that you can only place blocks underneath these hat or trigger blocks. Trigger blocks connect events to the scripts. They wait for an event, an action, to happen, such as press the green flag, press a key on the keyboard, and mouse click. When that happens, the script underneath runs. And there are 11 hat blocks, and 6 of them are in the events palette. Now that we've got our hat block, or when green flag is clicked, we now want to go to the motion palette. And there is all motion blocks down here. We want a go to XY. So go to XY. And we want to alter this to 0. You double click the number and change it to 0. And change this to minus 150. This will tell you where the truck is going to go. The stage has an x-axis and y-axis of 0 here. And we want the truck to go along the bottom here. So if you watch carefully, when I click the green flag, it goes to 0 degrees on the x-axis. That's halfway in the middle of the x-axis. And minus 150. Here is 0, and here now is minus 150 at this position. Next, we need to drag out and move 10 steps. 1, 2. And we're going to make this 30, and we're going to make this one minus 30. When we click this one, the cart will move 30 steps to the right. I'll click it again, and it moves 30 tiny steps to the right. When I click the minus 30, it moves 30 steps to the left. That is the end of task 5.